19, verse 11 and 12, God used Apostle Paul to perform extraordinary and unusual miracles, to heal those who were sick and to deliver those who were possessed by evil spirits. Some people carried away handkerchiefs and cloth that Apostle Paul had used. Miracles of healing and deliverance took place. God is the same yesterday, today, and forever. God is using Prophet Tom to perform many miracles by the anointing sticker. God gave his servant specific instruction. Remember, faith works with an open heart. God said, if the people will open their hearts like Abraham did, they will receive miracles by the anointing sticker. Let's listen to the testimony of Shamfa Strachan, who passed a driving test by using the anointing sticker. Glory be to God in Jesus' name.
I did it because I was forced by my mom and my sisters to ride the G1. I never wanted to drive. I was scared to drive and anything. So I waited until a month ago. It was going to be expired on the 30th of this month. So I only had a month of driving, right? But I was doing terrible. I can't drive. Like, I don't know how to drive. I was just making pure mistakes. And I had no hope, but my sister kept pushing me, saying, you need to try, you need to try. But the closer I got, the more fear came. So the night before, I started praying and asked God, I said, I really want this. I didn't want it before, but now I want it. But I know there's no hope because I'm just messing up. I'm going through red lights. Like, I'm not doing anything. I couldn't drive. So we arrived to the test. And so this is the day of the test, 8:30 on Friday. So I arrived and the lady said, you need to be parked where you can reverse. I looked at Keena, I'm like, you never taught me how to reverse. Like, I don't know. I'm like, what do I do? Like, I don't know what to do. So she just said, okay, we'll position the car and then we'll teach you right now. We only like had 10 minutes. So they taught me how to reverse. And the lady came in, no, before the Keena saw that I was panicking. I'm like, I have no hope. Like, I just started doubting. Like, the night before I prayed, and I'm like, okay, God, I really want this. Like, I want you to give it to me. I want it now, and then it's time. So I really prayed the night before. So now I'm panicking, and Keena's looking at me. She's like, oh my God, she's just like, out of it. I didn't remember anything. I blacked out. I didn't remember anything like 10 minutes before they came. So Keena grabbed the anointed sticker and put it under the the passenger seat. So I was like, what are you doing? She was praying the whole time. The whole time she kept praying. She was praying the whole time. But I'm like, my mom, I'm gonna fail. I'm gonna fail. I'm like, I don't know what to do. She's like, you're gonna pass. But the night before she told me that pastor said you're gonna pass. So it gave me a little bit of hope. Like, okay, maybe I can pass. But as soon as they said reverse, I'm like, I'm gonna fail. She was nice and everything, but she didn't know that it was tucked under there. So she's kind of sitting on it. So she didn't know what she didn't know. So the lady said, reverse out. They just taught me. I already forgot. I started going the opposite way. This is like Shamfa, go the other way. Like, okay. I'm like, I'm just scared. I'm just panicking. So by the time, I think she corrected me like every like couple seconds. She told me to do an uphill parking. I looked at her like, what is that? like, you know, I read it before in the book, but like, all I remember is that you gotta put the wheels towards the road or something. Like, I don't remember. I don't know. So she did it for me. Like, she positioned it for me.
Wow.
Slow. She's like, you have the right. like, just go home. So she told me to park. So I'm back at the place and she said, park. I'm like, I need to park. I never actually parked. So she made me park between two cars. I'm like, oh my God, I'm gonna hit the car. Like, but I did it. I'm like, help me, just help me get in there. So I got in there. That's the only thing I did, right? I actually got in. So she said something, she said you passed, but I never heard her.
Right.
She's like, but you just really need to keep practicing. I'm like, did you say I passed?
This happened. Did you believe that there was an anointing in this sticker? We want you to just say the truth. Before, when there was, did you ever believe that there was an anointing in the anointed sticker?
Well, I was given one to put in my studio at home, my rehearsal studio, and it took me like 2 weeks before I put it up.
Did you believe it?
No, I thought it was just a piece of paper. Like, even the bracelet, like, it took me a while to put it on. And I put it on.
So, you thought it's a piece of paper before?
Before I did.
So, what is your advice to people who also think it's just a piece of paper?
I think everyone needs to get one.
So what is your promise to God to what He has done for you and what He is doing in your business?
Well, if He wants to use me, then I'm here. So,
no, God wants to use you. It's you who must want you.
Yeah, I don't know. So whatever pastor needs me to do, I'm here.
In Jesus' name, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Give honor and glory unto God. Again, this is what God is doing in our midst, and is marvelous in our sight. So if you don't have one, just believe, because as you see it written here, that faith works with an open heart. It's about your heart opening unto God for what He's doing, and we know that God is going to do exceedingly, abundantly more than you can ever think or imagine. Hallelujah.
This is Voice of Restoration TV, television inspired to change the nation and the world. Keep watching.